It is my burden to carry an eye of God. It is my privilege to see the truth.